round four of this year's MotoGP World Championship. Time to turn up the heat in sunny Spain. Time to crank up the volume and the tension as we get set for the 25-lap Grand Prix of Spain. Who will reign in Spain in 2023? Aleix Espargaró looking for that special taste. Can he be a Jerez MotoGP winner here? We're at full throttle. It's lights out and we are go here in the Spanish Grand Prix. Miller got a dream start in the middle of that front row. It's a KTM 1-2. Well, then he's run wide out the paintwork as well.
Someone's gone down.
Horrible, horrible crash. Yeah, it's Fabio Quartararo. He's been tangled up with somebody else. Red flag. We've got a red flag. Red flag due to safety conditions. Miguel Oliveira, we saw him on a stretcher being taken away to an ambulance. He'll be brought back now to the paddock for the Circuit Medical Centre. Oliveira's spare bike being wheeled back into the Aprilia R&F garage. The race will be restarted with original grid positions. Fabio Quartararo declared fit to race. Quartararo's got a long lap penalty for irresponsible riding. We're about to get going then. Take two for the Spanish Grand Prix, full throttle, lights out, and we are going once again here in Jerez. And once again, look at the KTM's unrivaled launches. And yeah, then that's beautifully done. On the inside of Aleix Espargaró. Bagnaia on the inside of Martin into turn number seven.
Here comes Martin then up the inside. Beautiful. Of Pecco Bagnaia. Lovely move. Bagnaia though, fights straight back into third place.
Proper Ducati duel this, isn't it?
Quartararo serves his penalty. Quartararo through the long back penalty. He goes in ahead of Augusto Fernandez, so he crosses the line now in 14th position.
So now then, Binder hits the front on lap number five. Pecco Bagnaia, he's now the fast man on circuit with a 1:38.237. And Bagnaia just pounces through. Miller was very frustrated. Fabio Quartararo, dearie me, incorrect long lap penalty. He's got to go back in. So he didn't serve the long lap correctly. He's got to come back in.
Miller's looking to go back into third place and right through. Now it's Martin shaking his head. Pecco Bagnaia's now got to drop one position. So did he overtake under yellow flag somewhere? So he's going to have to drop back behind Miller now.
Could be the overtake of Miller.
Bagnaia's already clear of him before they hit the brakes.
It's now Bezzecchi, the world championship leader, then Marco Bezzecchi has gone down. Brad Binder leads the way on the number 33 factory KTM. Bagnaia was starting to really hunt down Binder. Here comes Bagnaia, charging towards the back of the KTM.
For success.
Now, Brad Binder is going to have to risk some almighty pressure coming from the number one.
Vado al doppio per passare la cagamice, ma se decidi io, come si fermava la botta.
Surely the move now is coming from Bagnaia. He squeezes to the inside line, on the inside of Brad Binder. Binder sideways, the world champion is the front. Here comes Binder though. Is he going to attack on the brakes in the turn number nine?
No big call.
There's going to be one corner left. It's all or nothing now for Brad Binder. Bagnaia though, brilliant on the brakes. Pecco Bagnaia, he wins the Spanish Grand Prix here in Jerez. Performance by the world champion.